Octopuses are incredibly smart animals that need to be stimulated and properly taken care of. How do we do that at the Oregon Sea Grant Operated Visitor Center at the Hatfield Marine Science Center? It starts with the environment the octopus lives in. An exhibit tank is not a natural home for an octopus, but if we can make it as much like the wild as possible, these curious animals will want to explore the tank more frequently. Our tank includes multiple rock formations, populated by the same kinds of anemones and sea stars the octopus would encounter in its ocean environment. When visiting our facility, you may notice different toys in the octopus tank. We introduce new toys often, mixing a variety of textures and sizes in order to engage our octopus through interactive stimuli. Toys are also a great way to allow the octopus to interact with our staff. One toy we have found to be entertaining is a watering can. It seems they enjoy the feeling of the water being poured over them like a shower. Another way we can stimulate our octopus is by varying the diet our octopus receives, as well as how it is delivered. We place the food in a container, giving the octopus a chance to hunt for the container and then figure out how to open it. You can watch us feed our octopus up to 3 days a week, either in person or via our live streaming cameras. You can watch the live stream by visiting the Visitor Center's website.